that no other child or anybody in the whole entire world will never have to get cancer again. So my sister won't have to be hurt by it, or my mom or my dad, or somebody 20 years from now, or 100 billion years from now, because it's kind of hard to find a medicine that just zooms it all away.